Achieved with CryEngine 3.
Cell have set up checkpoints all along the FDR freeway. I just tapped into their comms, and it sounds like Lockhart's down here overseeing the operation himself. He's got to be close, Prophet. Keep a low profile.
Nanovision enabled. Deliver xenotissue sample to Gould. Find a way onto the FDR freeway. Nanovision enabled.
No more chances. Prophet dies. Hargreave can have his corpse to play with. Hargreave wants the suit. That's what he'll get.
He isn't gonna like this. And last time I checked, we both worked for him.
That's where you're wrong, Miss Strickland. You work for him. I answer to the cell executive board. I'm the DOD. I don't give a shit what some senile old shareholder like Hargreave may or may not like.
That's majority shareholder. You want to be careful what enemies you make here, Lockhart.
This conversation is over!
What do we do now?
Now we wait here until...
I'm picking up a lot of cell activity around here. If they find the lab, we're both screwed. You gotta speed it up, man.
Approaching grid deltas. Lab 7, this is Azure 1. Target is moving northeast along the FDR on foot. Grid notation, Delta 7-9er. Can you intercept?
This is Drab 7 on the Manhattan Bridge. We're on him. He's toast.
Drab 7, this is Tara Strickland on oversight. Our objective for this target is capture and interrogate. I'm placing the kill order on indefinite hold. Confirm your understanding of this instruction.
Fuck that noise. This piece of shit took out half of Cobalt section. He dies. Here and now.
Ah, shit! Oh.
myself a vehicle and get up here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oversight, this is Drab 18. We need reinforcements at checkpoint Echo Niner.
Roger, Drab 18. Backup is en route.
Thank you.
Prophet is on foot. FDR Drive, Sector East. Bring him down. Sector East. Bring him down.
it? Listen, I fucked up. You have to help me here. I'm heading out to this apartment an old girlfriend lent me. It's not far. You can meet me there, but I left the address on my database at the lab. It's right there in the terminal on my desk. If they crack the access codes, we're screwed. You need to get in there and trash that computer. Hurry!